The town of Abdulino is located on the coast of the Tiris River, a tributary of the Ekhe in the Urals. It is located in the Orenburg region and is the center of the municipal district of the same name. 280 kilometers from it lies Orenburg. Abdulino is located in close proximity to the border with Bashkortostan. On the city territory there is a railway station on the Samara-Ufa line, which belongs to the Kuibyshev railway. The history of the modern city dates back to 1795. At that time, on the territory of present-day Abdulino there was a village called Abdulova, where no more than 40 people lived. The origin of the name is associated with Elder Abdula Yakupov. A village was named in his honor at that time. At the beginning of the 19th century, in 1811, the name of the settlement was changed to Abdulino. In the period from 1886 to 1888, the construction of the Samara-Ust railway began in these places. At the same time, a station was built, which eventually connected to the territory of the settlement. After the lapse of time, Abdulino became an important center for grain processing and bread trade. The settlement received city status in 1923. Industrial enterprises successfully operate in the modern city, which are represented by factories for the production of dairy and bakery products. There are factories for the production of spare parts and repair of track vehicles, production of construction materials. There is a pilot plant for the production of agricultural machinery. Many famous people were born, lived and worked in Abdulino, among them, Anatoly Logonov, an engineer who took part in the development of the flights of the first cosmonaut Yuri Gagarin, Vladimir Sevastyanov, a member of the Union of Artists, Alexander Koldyashv, Doctor of Medical Sciences. Interesting places and sites of the city include, the Museum of Local Lore, the railway station building dating from 1895, the Monument to the Heroes of the Patriotic War of 1941 to 1945, the Kazantsev Museum, which invented the railway brake, the Square of Fallen Afghan Soldiers,